चरण कृतं वा कायजं कर्मजं वा श्रवण नयनजं वा मानसं वापराधं विहितम विहितं वा सर्वमेतत् क्षमस्व जय जय करुणाब्धे श्री महादेव शंभो श्री महादेव शंभो श्री महादेव शंभो
करिष्यति सहेवास्मत् ऐहिकं परलोकिकं अन्याश्रया न कर्तव्य सर्वथा बाधकस्तु सः स्वकीये स्वात्मभावेश कर्तव्य सर्वथा सदा सदा सर्वात्मना कृष्ण मातरा भगवत्येव सततम् स्थापनीयं मनः स्वयं कालोऽयं कथिनोऽपि श्री कृष्णभक्तान् बाधते
Time in the Twin Island, the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago. Exactly 2 minutes after 10 a.m. Aakash Vani, 106.5 FM, Thursday, 28th day of June 2018. Music for the mind and the spirit. We are powered by the TBC Radio Network, the nation's biggest and best network, streaming live around the globe. www.akashvani1065.co.tt. Music to awaken the mind and the spirit. The next 2 hours on Aakash Vani 106.5 FM are dedicated in memory of the late Videsh Subar of Arima. On the 26th day of August in the year 1990, Avina Kalum of Charles Street, Esmeralda in Canopia, and Lennon Subar of Victory Street in Arima celebrated their love to each other with Viva Sanskar. Viva Sanskar, the sacred bond of love and a marriage. Their union of love produced a handsome baby boy, bouncing baby boy. They received the divine gift of life on the 19th day. The 19th day of December in the year 2013. Well, obviously, the family celebrated in a grand way the new addition to the family and the precious gift of life. And like the precious gift of life, Videsh Subar was temporary, a temporary gift. Bhagavan Krishna says in the Srimad Bhagavad Gita, "Die and you will win heaven. They who have taken refuge in me strive for deliverance, deliverance from old age and death. Videsh Subar returned to the abode of Bhagavan Krishna on the 28th day of June 2017. His death touched millions around the globe. 1 year after, he sadly missed and lovingly remembered by parents Lennon and Veena, grandparents Sudesh, Tara Day, John, and the late Josephine. Special village friends Dave Anand, Hema, Shane, Justin, Chad, and Imran. School friends Dylan, Erafan, Naomi, Rual, Arifa, Jafeth, Fatima, Josiah. All remember a wonderful friend, a wonderful soul, no longer with us on planet Earth. Videsh Subar was a devoted and dedicated Sanatana Hindu who subscribed to the tenets and philosophies of Sanatana Dharma. He was christened with Pandit Prakash Sansundar, spiritual leader of the Ganesh Mandir in Kanupia. A devoted Hindu, however, he also attended the masjid. He was indeed a child of the world.
मुसलमान बनेगा इंसान की औलाद है इंसान बनेगा तू हिंदू बनेगा न मुसलमान बनेगा इंसान की औलाद है इंसान बनेगा अच्छा है अभी तक तेरा कुछ नाम नहीं है तुझको किसी मजहब से कोई काम नहीं है अच्छा है अभी तक तेरा कुछ नाम नहीं है तुझको किसी मजहब से कोई काम नहीं है जिस इल्म ने इंसानों को तकसीम किया है उस इल्म का तुझ पर कोई इल्जाम नहीं है तू बदले हुए वक्त की पहचान बनेगा इंसान की औलाद है इंसान बनेगा तू हिंदू बनेगा न मुसलमान बनेगा इंसान की औलाद है इंसान बनेगा मालिक ने हर इंसान को इंसान बनाया हमने उसे हिंदू या मुसलमान बनाया मालिक ने हर इंसान को इंसान बनाया हमने उसे हिंदू या मुसलमान बनाया कुदरत ने तो बख्शी थी हमें एक ही धरती हमने कहीं भारत कहीं ईरान बनाया जो तोड़ दे हर बंद वो तूफान बनेगा इंसान की औलाद है इंसान बनेगा तू हिंदू बनेगा न मुसलमान बनेगा इंसान की औलाद है इंसान बनेगा न नफरत जो सिखाए वो धर्म तेरा नहीं है इंसान को जो रौंदे वो कदम तेरा नहीं है नफरत जो सिखाए वो धर्म तेरा नहीं है इंसान को जो रौंदे वो कदम तेरा नहीं है कुरान न हो जिसमें वो मंदिर नहीं तेरा गीता न हो जिसमें वो हरम तेरा नहीं है तू अमन का और सुलह का अरमान बनेगा इंसान की औलाद है इंसान बनेगा तू हिंदू बनेगा न मुसलमान बनेगा इंसान की औलाद है इंसान बनेगा वतन बेचने वाले ये दीन के ताजर ये वतन बेचने वाले इंसानों की लाशों के कफन बेचने वाले इंसानों की लाशों के कफन बेचने वाले ये महलों में बैठे हुए कातिल ये लुटेरे कांटों के इवज रूह चमन बेचने वाले रूह चमन बेचने वाले तू इनके लिए मौत का ऐलान बनेगा इंसान की औलाद है इंसान बनेगा तू हिंदू बनेगा न मुसलमान बनेगा इंसान की औलाद है इंसान बनेगा
मेरी चादर ओढ़ के से मेरी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे मेरी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे द्वार तुम्हारे आऊं हे पावन परमेश्वर मेरे मन ही मन शर्माऊं मेरी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे मेरी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे तूने मुझको जग में भेजा निर्मल देकर काया आकर के संसार में मैंने इसको दाग लगाया जन्म जन्म की मेरी चादर कैसे दाग छुड़ाऊं मेरी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे मेरी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे निर्मल वाणी पाकर तुझसे नाम न तेरा गाया नैन मूंग कर हे परमेश्वर कभी न तुझको ध्याया मन वीणा की तारें टूटी अब क्या गीत सुनाऊं मेरी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे मेरी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे जग की माया जोड़ी जोड़ के नाते इस दुनिया से तुम संग प्रीति तोड़ी कर्म गठरिया सिर पर राखे पग भी चल नहीं पाऊं मैंनी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे मैंनी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे कर तेरे मंदिर कभी ना आया जहां जहां हो पूजा तेरी कभी ना शीश झुकाया हे हरि हर मैं हार के आया अब क्या हार चढ़ाऊं मैंनी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे मैंनी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे द्वार तुम्हारे आऊं हे पावन परमेश्वर मेरे मन ही मन शर्माऊं मैंनी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे मैंनी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे मैंनी चादर ओढ़ के कैसे
Music to awaken the mind and the spirit. What a message, my dear friends, by the soulful Hari Om Sharan. How are you returning to your Maker, the Supreme Lord and Master, celebrating the life and remembering a magnificent young man born to the great beyond, born on the 19th day of December in the year 2003. He died, returned to the abode of Bhagavan Krishna on the 28th day of June 2017. In the Srimad Bhagavad Gita, the sacred text, Bhagavan Krishna says, whenever dharma declines and the purpose of life is forgotten, I manifest myself on planet Earth. I am born in every age to protect the good, to destroy the evil, and to re-establish dharma. Bhagavan Krishna, a representation of love and truth. Videsh Subar attended the Arima Boys RC and the Learning Living Institute. His teachers remember him as a disciplined, ambitious student, always willing to assist and participate in all school activities. Great ambitions indeed. He wanted to be a medical doctor, pilot, or an engineer. Tremendous dreams, desires, and goals. The Thursday morning, to his wonderful teachers, his music teacher, Miss Al Khan Sawar Joseph, Miss Sophia Ward, Mrs. Sharifa Ward, and Miss Wazia Ward. He was loved by all his teachers, students, fellow students, and security officer. Good morning, Auntie Cheryl. Videsh Subar, gone too soon. Listen to the golden voice of Manna Day. The desires and wishes of every father who has a son. Manna Day.
सूरज कहूं या चंदा तुझे दीप कहूं या तारा मेरा नाम करेगा रोशन जग में मेरा राज दुलारा। तुझे सूरज कहूँ या चंदा, तुझे दीप कहूँ या तारा, मेरा नाम करेगा रोशन जग में मेरा राज दुलारा। कब से तरस रहा था मेरे आंगन में कोई खेले, नन्ही सी हंसी के बदले मेरी सारी दुनिया ले ले। तेरे संग झूल रहा है मेरी बाहों में जग सारा, मेरा नाम करेगा रोशन जग में मेरा राज दुलारा। तुझे सूरज कहूँ या चंदा, तुझे दीप कहूँ या तारा, मेरा नाम करेगा रोशन जग में मेरा राज दुलारा। जुंगली थाम के तेरी तुझे मैं चलना सिखलाऊं, कल हाथ पकड़ना मेरा जब मैं बूढ़ा हो जाऊं। तू मिला तो मैंने पाया जीने का नया सहारा, मेरा नाम करेगा रोशन जग में मेरा राज दुलारा। तुझे सूरज कहूँ या चंदा, तुझे दीप कहूँ या तारा, मेरा नाम करेगा रोशन जग में मेरा राज दुलारा। मेरे बाद भी इस दुनिया में जिंदा मेरा नाम रहेगा, जो भी तुझको देखेगा तुझे मेरा लाल कहेगा। तेरे रूप में मिल जाएगा मुझको जीवन दोबारा, मेरा नाम करेगा रोशन जग में मेरा राज दुलारा। तुझे सूरज कहूँ या चंदा, तुझे दीप कहूँ या तारा, मेरा नाम करेगा रोशन जग में मेरा राज दुलारा।
सच्चे मन के सच्चे सारे जग की आँख के तारे, ये वो नन्हे फूल है जो भगवान को लगते प्यारे। बच्चे मन के सच्चे खुद रूठे खुद मन जाए, फिर हम जोली बन जाए। झगड़ा जिसके साथ करे अगले ही पल फिर बात करे, झगड़ा जिसके साथ करे अगले ही पल फिर बात करे। इनको किसी से बैर नहीं, इनके लिए कोई गैर नहीं, इनको भोलापन मिलता है सबको। बाह पसारे बच्चे मन के सच तक बच्चा है तब तक समझो सच्चा है, जू जू उसकी उम्र बढ़े मन पर झूठ का मेल चढ़े, क्रोध बढ़े नफरत घेरे लालच की आदत घेरे, बचपन इन पापों से हटकर अपनी उम्र गुजारे, बच्चे मन के सच्चे सारे जग की आंख के तारे, ये वो नन्हे फूल है जो भगवान को लगते प्यारे, बच्चे मन के सच्चे। बेहतर है इनमें छूत और छात नहीं, झूठी जात और बात नहीं, भाषा की तकरार नहीं, मजहब की दीवार नहीं, इनकी नजरों में एक है मंदिर मस्जिद गुरुद्वारे, बच्चे मन के सच्चे सारे जग की आंख के तारे, ये वो नन्हे फूल है जो भगवान को लगते प्यारे, बच्चे मन के सच्चे सारे जग की आंख के तारे, ये वो नन्हे फूल है जो भगवान को लगते प्यारे, बच्चे मन के सच्चे।
Music to awaken the mind and the spirit, music in memory of the late Videsh Subar of Arima. Videsh Subar wrote the SEE examination in 2017 and passed for Arima Secondary School. Presently listening and remembering this wonderful child are his relatives. Good morning to Sid, Ramlal, Chris, Charles, Nazir, Angela, Babas, Mustafa, Asha, Ariella, Lennon, Carissa, Marlene, Rena, Junior, Damien, Nicholas, Alyssa, Barry, Laverne, Liam, Yannick, Jesse, Zane. Good morning to Lauren and Andy. Relatives, Prami, Sharmila, Mitra, Boy, Geeta, Divesh, Vanna, Monesh, Penny, Priya, Vishal, Nival, Arya, Mullen, Samantha, Junior, Dale, and the entire Ratan family of Esmeralda Road in Canopia. It takes a minute to find a special person, an hour to appreciate that person, a day to love them, and an entire lifetime to forget them. Allow your tears to flow. Tears are indeed God's gift for cleansing the eyes. When someone you love becomes a memory, the memory becomes a treasure. A wonderful treasure indeed. Now, question, is death the last sleep? I don't know. Or is it the final awakening? Well, here's music to awaken the mind and the spirit. Music in memory of the late Videsh Subar.
जी का भजन कर ले मेरे मचिया भजन बिनाना मिल शुभ गतिया हरि का भजन कर ले मेरे मचिया भजन बिनाना मिल शुभ गतिया हरी का भजन कर ले मेरे मचिया भजन बिना मिले शुभ गतिया हरी का भजन कर ले मेरे मचिया भजन बिनाना मिले शुभ गतिया हरी का भजन कर ले मेरे मचिया भजन बिनाना मिले शुभ गतिया भजन बिनाना मिले शुभ
beautiful music, soothing, meaningful music, music for the Atma, music for the soul, music in memory of the late Videsh Subar of Arima, born on the 19th day of December 2003. He died on the 28th day of June 2017, 1 year ago. Videsh was an outdoor child, very active. The indoor life with television and telephones and games, electronic games, never fascinated him much. Being out for him, outdoors, was real fun. He enjoyed riding his bicycle. Big fan of cricket, football, and an excellent swimmer. He swam at the Center of Excellence with the Seahawks group, and he enjoyed it immensely. He also helped out in the kitchen, very helpful child, washed dishes with his mom, and he loved to roll out dough to make fried bake, his favorite. To the well-organized mind, my dear friends, death is but the next adventure, the next great adventure. Life is so beautiful that has fallen in love with it. It is a jealous, possessive love. How can the dead be truly dead when they still live in the souls of those who are alive? All of us left behind. It is all about the divine gift of love and, of course, beautiful memories. Here today, gone today. Absolutely no guarantees for the most precious gift, the divine gift of life. So, enjoy every moment on beautiful planet Earth and live like Videsh Subar, happy he enjoyed every moment. Remember, one day we will all have to make our departure. Here today, gone today.
एक दिन हमें भी जाना है, एक दिन हमें भी जाना है। जग चला जाता है सारा, जग चला जाता है सारा, इकता कौन ठिकाना। एक दिन हमें भी जाना है, एक दिन हमें भी जाना है। खूब मौज कर देख तमाशा, खूब मौज कर जाना, जंगल जाए जा पछताना है एक दिन हमें भी जाना एक दिन हमें भी जाना जग चला
Aakash Vani 106.5 FM, Awakening the Mind and the Spirit. Exactly 13 minutes before 11 a.m. Thursday, 28th day of June 2018. Special programming, 2 hours, remembering the late Videsh Subar. The mala of life was broken and set free for Videsh 1 year ago. You cannot get more serious than life and death. If you can handle life and death, you can handle anything. At some point, we all have to make our departure from planet Earth. Will you be passing this way again? I don't know, do you? We are confronted by life and eventual death. Question, are you prepared? There must be freedom in both life and death. And when you look at death, you will certainly understand the importance of life. Remember, death is an integral part of life. The mala of life, broken and set free for Videsh Subar on the 28th day of June 2017, 1 year ago.
बिखर चले दो दिन रहकर साथ जाने किधर चले टूट गई है माला मिलन की दुनिया छोड़ चले ये आज विरह में सपने खोए खोए नैनों में हैं उजड़े उजड़े सपने उजड़े उजड़े सपने याद की गठरी लिए झुकाए नजर चले दो दिन रह कर साथ जाने किधर चले टूट गई है माला अब तो ये जग में जिएंगे आंसू पीते पीते जैसी नित बीती वैसी और किसी पे न बीते और किसी पे न बीते कोई मत पूछो इन्हें कि ये किस डगर चले, दो दिन रहकर साथ जाने किधर चले। टूट गई है माला मोती बिखर चले, दो दिन रहकर साथ जाने किधर चले।
पिंजरे के पंछी जाने कोई, तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई। बाहर से तो खामोश रहे तू, बाहर से तो खामोश रहे तू, भीतर भीतर रोए रे, भीतर भीतर रोए, तेरा दर्द न जाने को। कह न सके तू अपनी कहानी, तेरी भी पंछी क्या जिंदगानी रे। कह न सके तू अपनी कहानी, तेरी भी पंछी क्या जिंदगानी रे। विधि ने तेरी कथा लिखी, आंसू में कलम डुबोए, तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई, तेरा दर्द न जाने को। चुपके चुपके रोने वाले रखना छिपा के दिल के छाले रे। चुपके चुपके रोने वाले रखना छिपा के दिल के छाले रे। ये पत्थर का देश है पगले, कोई न तेरा होए, तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई। पिंजरे के पंछी रे, तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई, तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई। पिंजरे के पंछी रे,
रे पंछी चल उड़ जा रे पंछी, के अब ये देश हुआ बेगाना। चल उड़ जा रे पंछी, के अब ये देश हुआ बेगाना। चल उड़ जा रे पंछी, हम खत्म हुए दिन उस डाली के जिस पर तेरा बसेरा था। खत्म हुए दिन उस डाली के जिस पर तेरा बसेरा था। आज यहाँ और कल हो वहाँ ये जोगी वाला फेरा था। ये तेरी जागीर नहीं थी, ये तेरी जागीर नहीं थी, चार घड़ी का डेरा था। सदा रहा है इस दुनिया में किसका आबो दाना। चल उड़ जा रे पंछी के अब ये देश हुआ बेगाना। चल उड़ जा रे पंछी के अब ये देश हुआ बेगाना। चल उड़ जा रे पंछी। तिनका तिनका चुन कर नगरी एक बसाई, तूने तिनका तिनका चुन कर नगरी एक बसाई। बारिश में तेरी भीगी पांखें धूप में गर्मी खाई। गम ना कर, गम ना कर, जो तेरी मेहनत तेरे काम ना आई। अच्छा है कुछ ले जाने से दे कर ही कुछ जाना। चल उड़ जा रे पंछी के अब ये देश हुआ बेगाना। चल उड़ जा रे पंछी।
ये है आपके मनपसंद आकाशवाणी 106.5 FM, Awakening the Mind and Spirit.
Music for the mind and the spirit. The time in the Twin Island Republic of Trinidad and Tobago. It's exactly 11 a.m. Thursday, 28th day of June, 2018. Akash Vani, 106.5 FM, number one East Indian radio station in Trinidad and Tobago. We are powered by the TBC Radio Network, the nation's biggest and best network, streaming live around the globe. www.akashvani1065.co.tt. Special edition, Pyar Ka Sagar, An Ocean of Love. Today we remember a wonderful child born to the great beyond, the late Videsh Subar. Videsh Subar of Arima, born on the 19th day of December 2003. He returned to the abode of Bhagavan Krishna on the 28th day of June 2017. He was a devotee of Bhagavan Shiva. So let's glorify the King of Kashi, the Lord of Lords, Bhagavan Shiva, as we remember the late Videsh Subar of Arima.
नागेंद्र हाराय त्रिलोचनाय भस्मांगरागा ಪೋಷಿತಾಯ ನಂದೀಶ್ವರ ರಮಧನಾಥ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರಾಯ ಮಂದಾಕಿನಿ ಸಲಿಲ ಚಂದನ ಚರ್ಚಿತಾಯ ನಂದೀಶ್ವರ ಪ್ರಮಥನಾಥ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರಾಯ ಮಂದಾರ ಪುಷ್ಪ ಬಹು ಪುಷ್ಪ ಸುಪೂಜಿತಾಯ ತಸ್ಮೈ ಮಕಾರಾಯ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ ಮಂದಾರ ಪುಷ್ಪ ಬಹು ಪುಷ್ಪ ಸುಪೂಜಿತಾಯ ತಸ್ಮೈ ಮಕಾರಾಯ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ 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 ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ
ಶಿವಾಯ.
शिव सन्निधौ शिवलोकमवाप्नोति शिवेन सह मोदते
Singing the praises of Bhagawan Shiva, glorifying the king of Kashi in memory of the late Videsh Subar Farima. A reminder, let us all try to live our lives like Videsh Subar, with total unconditional love. He had absolutely no time for hate, only love.
Time to love.
Oh, where is
Come on, let's sing, sing, sing.
Come on, let's dance, dance, dance.
Come on, have fun, fun, fun. Meri jaan. Where is the time to hate? When there is so little time to love.
Music with a very powerful message. Absolutely no time for hate, only time for love, because all you really have is time. It will come to an end one day. Remembering and celebrating the life of a wonderful, loving individual, wonderful child, gone to the great beyond, Videsh Subar. Now, my dear friends, Videsh Subar had a very special love for music. Very special love for music. Tasa in particular. He played Tasa with a professional Tasa group at the age of six. Yes, 6 years of age at his uncle's wedding. It was amazing. His parents remember every moment today. He never stopped playing. His fingers became sore from holding the sticks, but he never gave up. He was determined to play until the end, and he was very serious about his monetary compensation later. He was the spotlight. He took the spotlight from the real professionals that day. A shining star, Videsh Subar, now shining in the heavenly regions. He loved Tasa. So, here's some Tasa in his memory. listening to Aakash Vani 106.5 FM, awakening the mind and the spirit. Listening, enjoying the music, well, it's all in memory of Videsh Subar of Arima. When Videsh was in year 2 at the boys' RC school in Arima, he came home one day very excited and enthusiastic. He told his mom, Veena, I could play the marak for the parang group at school. And he promised his miss he will practice and play the next week. He was certain he would get picked, very confident young man, and so he did. He became the marak player for his group, and from that day on, he was always present at every meeting. He loved music. He loved parang. I called him the Arima kid. Music in his memory, Aguinaldo, sweet parang. Thank you. music in memory of the Marak man, as he was referred to, Videsh Subar of Arima. AM in the Twin Island Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, remembering and celebrating the life of a magnificent individual, Videsh Subar of Arima, born on the 19th day of December 2003. He died on the 28th day of June 2017. Death, my dear friends, is not the greatest loss in life. The greatest loss is what dies inside us while we live. So, like Videsh Subar, you are reminded to live a good and decent life, because the life of the dead is placed in the memory of the living. He was very close to his cousins in Canopia and spent the final 2 weeks of his life with them. It was an amazing time spent. Lots and lots of fun. Very special moments created. Memories to last a lifetime. His second family he loved tremendously. Good morning to Angela, Arnold, Hema, Dave, Anand and Jeevan. Have a blessed day. He loved his parents passionately. He had his daddy for everything, and his mom, Veena, when he's not well, his daddy, Lennon. He adored his father. He adored his daddy, Lennon.
अकेले तुम जो हम तुम संग है तो फिर क्या गम तू मेरा दिल तू मेरी जान
ओह आई लव यू डैडी
तू मासूम तू शैतान
बट यू लव मी डैडी
तू मेरा दिल meri jaan
oh I love you daddy
tu maasoom tu shaitaan और इसी शरारत से दिल जिगर है तू सबका कहने को है यूं तो हजार कोई मगर तुझसा कहां अकेले हम अकेले तुम जो हम तुम संग है तो फिर क्या गम तू मेरा दिल तू मेरी जान
ओह आई लव यू डैडी
तू मासूम तू शैतान
बट यू लव मी डैडी
अकेले तुम जो हम तुम संग है तो फिर क्या गम तू मेरा दिल तू मेरी जान मासूम तू शैतान
But you love me daddy
तू मेरा दिल तू मेरी जान
Oh, I love you daddy
तू मासूम तू शैतान
Keeping the love alive. Good morning to Lennon and the entire Subar family, wonderful family of the Arima area. Good morning to the Dindials. Have a blessed day. Videsh Subar, my dear friends, loved his mother tremendously. He was always concerned about his mother, Veena, and never liked to see her sad. He would sit by her side until she was smiling once again. That special hug at nights made everything back to normal. He never spent an angry moment. He was always very pleasant. He had a very special gift, a gift that was felt from within the heart. Good morning to Veena.
जिसमें राजा ना हो
music for one amazing individual. Music in his memory, Videsh Subar. Videsh was a miracle baby, my dear friends. He came into the lives of Lennon and Veena after 12 years of marriage. He was such a sweet, pleasant child. Never stayed angry for very long. He would always greet and kiss his parents before going to bed. Never going to bed angry. He never went to sleep angry. Here's one, Veena, to bring back beautiful memories of a wonderful child. Lennon, remember the days putting him to sleep?
Thank you.
beautiful music, meaningful music, lyrics and music to awaken the mind and the spirit, remembering and celebrating the life of the late Videsh Subar. On evenings, he enjoyed going to his auntie, wonderful auntie Said, for 10 minutes. After he was finished with his homework, anxiously anticipating the arrival of his loving mom, Veena, from work. Videsh was a very brave child. He enjoyed and lived in the moment. He enjoyed every moment of life. His hobbies, cricket, football, swimming, playing musical instruments, especially the tasa, the dholak, and the marak. His favorite foods, curried goat and a roti made by his favorite cook, his mom, Veena, KFC fried bake, macaroni and cheese. He loved to make a cook, a true trini. With his friends and his cousins, Videsh Subar, always smiling, always sharing, caring and loving, born on the 19th day of December 2003, returned to the abode of Bhagavan Krishna on the 28th day of June 2017. We all agree, gone too soon, his memory forever etched in the hearts and stored in the minds of all who knew and will forever remember and love him. Veena and Lennon Subar would like to thank the management and staff of Sajiko, Kari Brewery, friends, family, neighbors. Thank you from Veena and Lennon Subar. They thank you for your love, your support, your blessings. Greatly appreciated. Death is a part of life. Blessings or curse, you cannot escape death in this world and on planet Earth in which we live. Nothing, absolutely nothing, is said to be certain except that. And remember, nothing is forever. A meaningless life is death before death. Live wisely, like Videsh Subar. Life is pleasant. Death is peaceful. It is the transition of the Atma, the soul.
धीरे चलना रे,
धीरे चलना रे कहीं शोर मत देना।
Manpasand Akashvani 106.5 FM, awakening the mind and spirit.
Good afternoon, this is Aakash Vani, 106.5 FM, powered by the TBC Radio Network, the nation's biggest and best network. 951 Remix, Vibe City, 105 FM, Sangeet, 106.1 FM, Aakash Vani, 106.5 FM, Slam 100.5 FM, and Sky 99.5 FM. We now network with our Guardian Media News Centre for the 12 o'clock news. Compliments Royal Castle, our culture, our taste.